city, I'm the realest one that's reppin'. Oh my God, if I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down. Hello, welcome to my channel. Today you can see I'm doing the Mission Blob 2. I didn't know you could put cars in here actually, but okay now. I think it's because I went and transferred it, and when I went to a garage, transferred a car. And it's transferred to my bike place, but oh well. It's obviously a glitch that I found. Okay. It's not often I find glitches like that, but okay. But yeah, we're doing the Mission Blob 2 on the PC. I'm still shocked at that. I didn't know I could actually get a car, and obviously I found a glitch. So if you take a bike from your clubhouse, obviously, and then take it to another garage that's full, and then transfer a car so you can get that car taken to that car goes in your bike thing. Right? I didn't know you could actually do that, but I suppose a garage is a garage. So. Yeah. I'm going the wrong way. Because obviously I think I'm doing bloke one. Damn it. Oh well. You get to see more of this lovely city in 60 FPS, I suppose. Sure. We need to go up to the top instead. Right. So Blob 2. You have to destroy all the other cars. We need to keep the Banshee away from the destruction. And let's move the Banshee away from the rest of them. It's a nice car, that blue one there. I wish I'd got that one. Not that blue one there, I mean that Corvette. I feel bad actually blowing it up. Hope I need to... ammo. Right, so what are you doing? Well, you obviously know, you've probably seen this before. But bullseye, that's where I wanted it. Look how close it is to my own personal vehicle, that. Damn, I could have blown my own personal vehicle. I'd be pissed. Probably have to pay for it then. I'm just trying to keep this in decent nick. Oh, that's gone down here, what I want. I want to keep this in decent nick, so I think you get more money when you keep it in decent nick, but obviously that's just gone down the hill because I've just smashed it to a little bit. So I think the railing is going to go very well with it. There's some coppers down here now, which I'm just going to tell the confusion to go this way. No, it don't. I thought I had a man there to get rid of him, but I'm not supposed to move that. I'm not supposed to pop it. What are you doing? That's the real thing. Right, so I'm not supposed to near rip me up the hiding stuff. This is where I used to go, now I can eat. The They don't see you under it, you see, because the helicopter can't detect you under all this concrete and tarmac. Unfortunately, a tram could come down, but it won't hit me. Just wait for all that to go off radar. Come on. There we go. And there's a tram coming down, but luckily, it's not moving in. So, we can actually take this to the thing. It's damaged slightly, it's not as bad as I thought it would be, but it's bad enough.
Interesting, interesting. Well done.
How much money am I going to get for this? That's enough. Let's see what. Other missions we could do. Okay, that was Bloke 2 on the PC. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.